Winning his soccer match and getting number one on his charts.
I'm so proud of him as well. You were so lucky to have him as a boyfriend.
Yeah, maybe I should go check Facebook and see what nasty things people are saying this time.
You shouldn't worry about it. The more you stress about it, the more it's just going to keep bothering you. Plus, you have got Lewis with you every step of the way. You're so lucky to have him.
You're right. Maybe I should go and ask Perry what she thinks.
Yeah, probably. She's pretty good with that kind of stuff. Much better than what I could give you, at least.
Here you go.
Thanks. Do you want some?
Nah, I've got an apple.
An apple?
Yeah.
You are such a health freak. Come on, it'll help you relax a bit more.
No.
It'll help you forget about the Facebook.
No.
Do you want a drink?
Maybe later. I'm gonna go call Perry.
Alright. Well, I'll see you all.
Right. Hey, Ellie.
Hey, Pez. I just need some advice.
Yeah, what's up?
Well, you know how you got all the hate from when you started dating Zane? Well, I was just wondering how you coped with it.
Well, I pretty much ignored it as much as I could, and then I just deactivated my account.
Okay, well, I guess I could try that.
Yeah, I think it could really help you stop thinking about the bullying.
I guess I'll better let you go, sound busy.
See you later.
See ya. Hey, babe.
Hey, how are you?
What are you doing?
Well, I am taking you on a date to the park this afternoon.
Oh, okay. Do you want me to wear something special or...?
No. Just bring some casual clothes and a basket of food. I'll meet you there at 1.
Basket of food? Alright, I'll bring some sandwiches.
Okay, babe, bye.
Bye. Good, how are you?
Good.
Brought us some food.
Oh, thank you. You like it here?
Yeah, it's beautiful.
It is, isn't it?
Yes.
Alright, what do we have here?
I brought sandwiches and apples.
Sandwiches and apples?
Yes, sandwiches and apples.
Let's see. That's for you. There you go.
Thank you.
That's great. So how's your day?
Good. Good.
Yeah?
Yeah. I just don't know how I'm going to cope with all these trolls online anymore. Like, this.
Yeah. Well, you know I've always been there for you.
I know. I've always been there before. I know that.
Good.
I know that.
Well, you know how we've been together for 3 years now, and I've just come to realize that I just want to spend the rest of my life with you. So, Eleanor, will you marry me? Yes?
Yes.
Thank you.